This time I'm going to call on Henry Hicks for the employee.
Charlie Marshmore, please. Charlie Marsh began his employment with the City of Belgrade Utilities Department in October of 1992 as a laborer. And in 2000, Charlie was promoted to a maintenance helper, a position he currently holds. Working as a maintenance helper at the Warren Treatment Plant, Charlie maintains and repairs all equipment used in the operation of the plant, including troubleshooting and calibrating electronic equipment. He also directs activities of the laborer crews to ensure work is completed properly and safely. At the water plant, Charlie takes great pride in performing the program maintenance and inspections. Charlie's efforts in ensuring that the sodium hydrochloride generation system is consistently working properly, saving the city money and guaranteeing that a good supply of hydrochloride is always available to safely treat the water for all citizens. Recently, Charlie was temporarily assigned to the Withlacoochee plant as an operator to help with belt press operations. The solids inventory at the plant was building up due to one of the belt presses being out of service while waiting delivery for a new one. As a result, the plant needed to run the operator the remaining belt press for two shifts versus a single shift as the normal procedure. Charlie had the necessary experience to make this happen. His willingness and readily available for work at any time, any place, save the city from a potential plant violation. For these reasons and many others, the Employee Relations Committee nominates Charlie Marsh as the Employee of the Month.
This is a plaque for you to be recognized, people who come in and see you, to see that you've earned this award. And outside the mayor and city manager's office out there, your name will be added to this plaque for everyone to see that comes in here. And you might want that little token of our appreciation, or whoever gets that, I'm not sure.
Well,
that's what I